These are lashes. This is a box of 12 pieces. These are 12 pieces inside. Zinaka like so. Like. Ndani ziko 12. I don't get why mtu utaniuzia kope eyelashes, like for God's sake, these are they are just lashes. 20,000? Me, I don't get. Kwa kweli huku Zanzibar, you get some things at wholesale prices, so cheap. Hizi one pair ningenunua mimi, just one pair, pisi moja moja mpaka sita mpaka 11, ningezinunua kwa shilingi 5,500 each. Lakini jumla zote pisi 12. I don't know what the price was like, lakini kaniuzia 20,000. 20,000. Let me show you guys how beautiful these eyelashes are. Like, I'm not kidding. And they're different. And they don't have hazina majina, zina numbers. So like, look at these ones. Okay? And then let's see these ones. This was number 6 and this is number 13. Like, look at these lashes, they are so beautiful. Let me show you some more. Look at these ones. Just look. They're all different. They're not the same and they're so realistic. And they're so realistic. When I tell you guys these things are realistic, yani. There's so many. I'm just gonna show you different types. Yani the afro is not talking about the same. Look at these ones. Don't jealous me right now. Let me collect myself. Ni pate some something. At least I do a giveaway. Mana kwa kweli huku Zanzibar, makeup products are not expensive. And when I tell you, I'll show you a couple of lashes ambazo nishava. I don't know how many times, like these ones. That ile box ya silver ya ndani haipo. I've worn them like over 5 times and they're here. They're still alive. They're still well and good. These ones I've worn up to 10 times. These ones. Nishava 10 times. I just cleaned them and they're alive. Here. Look at this lash. Believe me, nikikwambia kwamba I've worn it. Just look at it. I haven't cleaned it. I've worn it up to 8 times, I think. And I haven't cleaned them. What do you think? For me, I will never buy lashes for 20,000. No. What all ones that took use a copper at that price? I was asking myself, like, what? Fishirin, where? You in Alisha mtu familia. Tuna nyumba za wazee, za special za serikali, za kulelea wazee. Dr. Shane ameka kila mzee, kila mwenza na kwa 20,000, afu wewe kanwe kopi moja kwa 20,000. Are you crazy? No, like, nikuuliza, are you crazy? Mimi nimenua 12 pieces, hizi hapa. 12. For 20,000. Like, are you crazy? Don't do that. If you're doing that, stop. She's using 10 pieces. Using 10 pieces. False lashes. But these are different. These are like falsies, zile falsies, as in falsies. You have to work your way to use them. Kiangalia hizi na hizi. Kiangalia hizi mbili zikotafauti kidogo. So yeah, me, these ones, I play around. Nachukua brush, spoolie brush. I brush them to get that falsy look. I use these ones randomly. Napotaka tu kutoka, just for no good reason. I'm just wearing makeup and I don't wanna use my good lashes. I mean, when I tell them these are good quality lashes, y'all. And for just 20,000, just for 20,000. This is enough for like 10,000 max, something like that, between 10 and 8,000. 30,000, 30,000 kwa kope, seti, 32. Yo, When you talk about budgeting, Miss Naila, lakini when I get my money, I use it wisely. So that is it. Don't come for me. Please, if you're unauza lashes, just don't come for me. I'm speaking my mind. I'm speaking my heart. Uchumi wetu wa Tanzania, jamani hii pesa yetu tuifanyie niwe ya thamani. Like, for real. Like how? 20,000. Mboga ya mwenzi hiyo rafiki yangu. At least unaambia 30,000. 32 pairs. Why not? If not, why not? I'll use this paka December. I'm not buying lashes and that's what I do. I usually stock my ish, my stuff. I like to stock my things, my makeup, foundations, my powders. I don't like to shop every time. I shop when I need to. I don't follow trends. I follow what I need, what I need at that time. Bas. Narudia tena. Don't come for me, I didn't call you. Yakuita. Kuna watu tofauti tofauti, YouTubers tofauti tofauti, content creators tofauti tofauti, wanaongelea topics. Tofauti tofauti. Budgeting ya nyumbani, home essentials, budgeting ya vitu vya jikoni and all that stuff, budgeting ya kula. Nimeona ni something I can come here and talk about. Give someone a thing or two. Kwa sababu people are asking me. So these are a few questions that people ask, like Mariam, ulinunua wapi kope zako, unanunua wapi kope zako, your eyelashes are so good. And me, I speak the truth. Take it only, kikuuma kimpango la kwako. Mimi, I believe the truth sets you free. Men, mimi sitaki kuja kurudiwa hapa, the internet does not delete nothing. So people will come and with the evidence and with the tea, with everything. Mariam ulini, Mariam uli, Zanzibarian doll uli. No. This is the truth. Hivyo. Sisemi, munitume. Please, msinitume. No, men, msinitume. Just find ways. Kama uko Dar, Kariakoo, find ways. Kama uko Nairobi, Dubois. Kama uko Kampala, Old Kampala Market, sijui ndo wapi uko. Kama uko Mombasa, ingia uko Likoni, sijui Kibokoni, sijui wapi, Markiti, uko sokoni. I go to shop where they specifically sell wholesale things, makeup products, specifically nachongelea hapa. So these are people who sell wholesale products. So na mimi nikinua things bulky, like naweza kafika hadi laki moja. Na that is once in a while. Usione pesa nyingi sana na itaja. That is once in every like 6 months or 8 months. Like I don't go shopping randomly. People, when I tell you I do not go makeup shopping randomly, forget it. Hata kama nikiona kitu so good, nita wait for a while, at least 3 months. Najua specifically nafuata hicho na hicho chengine. So peace out, mahala, kama hivyo. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, ukiona kama hii video imekufaa wewe na itamfaa mtu mwingine. Call them over here. Tell them to come and subscribe and leave comments down below. We talk makeup advice, other advice, anything, hair, makeup. That's my niche, yani. Tubaki kwenye niche hapo. Sababu naona watu wengi wako wanaambia Mariam umepotea, you not doing makeup anymore, what happened? I am doing makeup, I'm just not recording it. Kila mara, like I like to live my life not on camera all the time. I don't like to record everything. I just like to live for the moment. Enjoy the moment. If you're like, I believe unakuwa unapotea sana. Those are my views. So anyways, peace out. Tena nasema tena. Peace out. Mahala. See you next time in my next video. Bye.